A shorthanded Memphis Grizzly team on Thursday night played host to the Orlando Magic, where Jeff Green called glass, drew the foul, hit the free throw, and gave Orlando a 12-point lead. But then the Grizzlies made a great comeback. Tony Allen inside, Marc Gasol outside for three. Andrew Harrison wheeled and dealed. Then Evan Fournier down the paint. Nice hang and score. Vucevic went strong and finished strong. But Jermichael Green knocked down a three, and that moved the Grizz to within one. So with seconds remaining, Orlando had the ball, down a point. Golden opportunity to pick up a win on the road. The Memphis Grizzlies rallied.